We have a thread going on right now about a drill that Luke Donald does to keep the club from getting behind him. But I have a drill to keep your hands staying behind the right amount. Like all this stuff about synchronized turns and you know, right in front of you. Okay, I've got this right inside my hip right here. I got to watch it, you know. And this club is just left of my hands. And let's say I make a backswing. It's pretty far left of my hands. As I come into the ball, my hands are not over here in front of me. They're behind me. I got number four accumulated. That's my left arm across my chest. And my hands shouldn't catch that club. Kabang, impact, whack, post-impact. Just barely caught this shaft. Past that point, then you'd bust through that shaft and finish. But a lot of people who play golf, they have this over-acceleration problem, and they're constantly running into that club too soon because, I don't know, they've been told not to use their pivot. Just move your hands from point A to point B, and you'll pivot like Vijay Singh. No, you won't. Make sure that this belt buckle right here stays in front of your hands, and your hands stay in front of the club. That's the proper sequence through the ball for really everything from a little bitty chip shot to a bunker shot to a full driver. I'm going to look into that Luke Donald drill. I'll tell you what I think of.